Welcome to my next installment of the stabilizing platter for the turntable. It actually works good. I can walk around in the room now and it doesn't pick it up through the cartridge. Problem I'm having is someone had mentioned on my channel just leaving the ball bearings floating around, like it's got to move around for it to work properly. Problem is when you go to push a button like cueing, it skids right across the board, obviously, and makes it skip. So what we're going to do, or what I have done, is I took a marker and lifted it up, sort of eyeballed where the tip of the ball bearing is on each end, make sure it was centered. I'm going to take a really big drill bit and just sort of dip it the wood. That way the bearings have something to sit in. The isolation is end to end. It's not really floating around. So once the front is done, then I will mark the back. But if I mark them all, then one of them's going to be off. So let's get this thing apart and see if the drill bit actually works. Actually, using a very large drill bit did really good. It's done exactly what I wanted it to do. Just added a divot so the ball sits in there. The other one there, that one's actually better. So what I do is I put the bed turned up. You can see the gap here isn't the same. Kind of messed up there. It's alright. Put it back up there and then mark the back and hopefully everything lines up. Yeah, I think that's as good as it's gonna get. Hopefully it lines up with the feet on the turntable. There is a little bit of playroom, so I'm not too worried about it not sitting properly. Obviously, I did a pretty good job considering the gap here isn't the same, so it's wider on this end. But I honestly don't care. It works really good. Yeah, let's slip it under there and see if it works. Worked pretty good, as you can see. And now when I go to push the button, it's not going to skid across the wood. So, just made a little bit of divots. When I get bored one day, I'll take it downstairs, take it outside and sand it and bare thin it and everything else. Or just sand it, leave it bare wood. But as a stabilizer, it works pretty good. Like it's only sitting in the middle of the piece of wood, because it's just sort of suspended in on the ends where the bearings are. And then the bearings are suspended on the top and the bottom. And it's just enough to give it enough play that when you're walking around you don't hear it, obviously, through the tone arm. But, works pretty good. Figured I'd share that. Doing a little bit of work at a time on it. Also, that one subscriber said it had to be floating around. It was brutal. Even every time I hit the cueing, the thing would like want to skate right off the right off the platter. So this is better. Take it easy, guys.